Okay, so iron boots up here. That is not the iron boots. Oops. Shit, please don't fall off. Indeed. Oh, okay. Thank you, game. It actually, like, gave me a break there. So... Extremely heavy. Any of the great Deku were here right now. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, I'm not too sure what that's supposed to do. Sure. We go up and around? No reason to. You know, one thing we could try, actually. So what I was trying to do was I was trying to, like, hold the hookshot button and then pull back to kind of, you know, pull back with the grapple. I wonder if we use the boots, if that would be the same thing. Alright, homie. So now we can head down. Citizen. Hey, Crooked. How's it going, dude?
Hello there.
So that's all that does. Okay. How are things, dude? I saw you playing some Guitar Hero right when I was getting ready to go live there. Hope you had a good time with that. No? Yeah, game's going good. I'm trying to figure out where the hell to go. Now, but eh. There we are. Okay. Does this take us, like, all the way up? Close. I'm not sure where little dude went, to be honest. Altair on the guitar, Ezio on the bass, Nico with the vocals, and... yeah, exactly. Yeah, I actually picked up a Guitar Hero guitar yesterday. You can't really see it, but it's sitting right there. So I'm waiting for my adapter to come in tomorrow, and then I'm probably going to do some Clone Hero and maybe even some World Tour Definitive Edition streams. See how those go. I feel like that would be a lot of fun. Yeah, we could get the Marv screen as a sound bit. I'm sure it's on there. Really? That could be interesting. I'm not very good at at Guitar Hero, but I could play. Could play. Where did dude go? I have no idea. Can those things be pulled? No. Alright. I guess let's see what's in here. A duel? I'd probably get smoked, but... I'd be down to play some online. That'd be sweet, dude. Yeah. I'll let you know how the testing goes with the guitar. And then maybe we can set something up. That'd be really fun. How did that not hit any of them? It's what I'm not understanding. I think you can also play Clone Hero online, if I'm not mistaken. So that may be worth looking into as well. But I'm definitely down for some World Tour. Goodness. All right, so we got a key. Anything else in here? Can't really see. Still don't know where little homie is, so. Like, I just, like, threw him to the wind and off he went. Oh boy, this is gonna hurt. No, not really. Yeah, who needs ball damage? So... he's up here. I see him. So I'm I'm just not sure how to get... to that other place. I guess you can come with me. Oh yeah, because weren't we almost like... didn't we almost get up there or something? I think that the hookshot you have could probably latch onto the trees I planted. Word? I gotta take on this goob first. I do wish they had more than one, you know, combat track. I mean, I think they play some additional music, like, for the bosses, but... this... okay. I'm gonna have to take this dude out. Bitch. Man. Lordy. Yeah, the guy I got the guitar from, he was also selling some drums. Just didn't really want to pay the price for everything. He did include 3 Guitar Hero games with the listing as well. So I got, I think I got World Tour, Aerosmith, and one other. I don't remember. I don't know if I'll ever actually play them, like the actual console versions, but that's kind of neat to have. Okay, so same sort of thing here. Gonna get the trees planted. Oh, that's pretty funny. Bring enemies over to you? Okay. Okay. I saw you said earlier you had green Thai curry for dinner. What is that? Obviously know what curry is, but... Enlighten me. Saying. I think that might be the next thing I learn how to make is like a good chicken curry. That would be good. That there is. Actual progress. There's a helicopter. Okay. Let's see. Oh, hey, we've got a key for that. Meet you. I don't quite know what the point of that is, but we'll figure that out later. Alright. Come on, little dude. New with this? Very cool. Oh, not this again, dude. They have to be the most annoying enemies in the game, seriously. It's... Come here, motherfucker. Watch him just spawn more. Take some health. Let's chuck this at him. Oi. Maybe. Yeah. Hooah! Damn. Come on. He's dead finally. Okay. Damn it. So we don't have the big key. I'm hoping we find it like in these rooms. Cause yeah. I'm gonna need bombs. That. Hold that. Oh, so I need little dude to fly over here for us. Should've just picked him up. I forgot he moves really slow. Now. You know what? I'm about to just pick the dude up and run. Ouch. Oh, so what if I just push this forward continuously? No? Maybe I could use this. If I wear these, can I push this? Maybe. That would be kind of cool to see. No! No. Damn it. Yeah, you can't even get close. I mean, we can get over here, but little dude's not gonna be able to get over here. Which is definitely gonna pose a problem. So we gotta figure it out, one way or another. This first one doesn't move very fast. Yeah, that first one we could probably run past. Oh my god. Get down. Now. I didn't necessarily want to pin it on this side. Alright. The hitbox on this thing is ridiculous. Okay. Up, up, down, right, left, right. Yeah, we don't have the key. See where this goes. You stay here, little bunny. Oh, at the beginning. Yeah, fair. I wonder if it's that little bonus area. That's the only spot we haven't been. So, need to get up here. Need my boots again. I'm not trying to fight you, man. You're gonna make me. Okay. Over there. Yeah, we haven't been over there. We've been in here. Whatever door is straight, we haven't been in. Did it. Oh. Oh, man. Oh, he's at the beginning of that room, too. Take me. So, honestly, I mean, it's not typically the kind of game that I would play, but I have heard, you know, how good it is. So I don't know, it's hard for me to say yes or no. I guess I wouldn't typically be interested in it had I not heard such good things about it, you know? But let's get out of here. Yeah. I can't say I've ever really played a game like that, in all honesty. Woof. What? Oh, boo. I have recently been looking at, or I've been price watching, I should say, Cyberpunk 2077. I think you said in your tier list, Crooked, that that game was, in your eyes, perfect. I played like a little trial on PlayStation Network, so I don't really remember much of it, but I did play that. But, you know, now that the 2.0 and 2.1 updates have come out, I'm definitely interested in seeing how the game has come along. Sure. No, I gotcha. But to hear that you liked it so much is interesting. I feel like you and I share a lot of opinions when it comes to CD Projekt Red games, so if you're saying it's pretty good, I'm interested. Okay, that's fair. I mean, I feel like that's true for any new IP, you know what I mean? Back up. It's not as easy to just jump into a series that you've never played before. I mean, this is the only game in the series, but still. And just immediately get invested, like, in the world and stuff. So I hear you there. I guess this would more so be for me, since dude can fly wherever he wants, right? Yeah. That's the wrong thing. Yeah, totally fair. So we're going third floor right now. We're going second floor. Shit. How am I going to get you up there? Ah. Nice. Nice. Oh, come on, dude. I think I just cheesed the game right there. Gonna get him up. isn't home with these tool bags running around. Hell yeah, that's way easier. So he's up here? I'm so lost, man. Where did he land? Now he's back on the bottom. Oh, I guess I could just control them independently. What am I doing? Yeah. Alright, can we get some flying stuff here? Because they can both fly, just not together. Duh. Okay, so yeah, this is where we're going. Let me just go ahead and get rid of these guys. Seriously. There you go. All right. No, why? Did that not... Okay. What the hell is Link? Over there. Okay. I'm gonna wait for this. So now to get back here. Oh, no, 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 no. Not even messing with that. What just happened? Did I get smushed? Okay. Actually, you know what? Don't do it. Don't touch me. Them. Yeah. these things. This is where the key should be. It took us way too long just to get to one room. Good start. Thank goodness. Here, boy. Oh, no, 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 no. That's my fault. I have to start at the beginning of the dungeon. So he's at the beginning of that room.